Demon Slayer is the new hottest thing out right now, not only due to their 4K graphics and their slightly good storytelling, but mostly due to their characters and how expensive they go. Thinking it is the new best-gen anime in the game right now. But some people might say this, well, isn't Demon Slayer that area where they have Michael Jackson just doing their dance? And you're not wrong, you do have Michael Jackson there. But now on to my problems that most people are not here for. I'ma keep it real and I'ma keep it a buck. I'm broke. Poor. And I know these niggas mad as fuck.
Bitch, I'm in a trap with T and we throw it up. Oh my gosh, you're such a bum. A lowlife. You're literally on the internet begging for money. Don't get a job like everyone else.
You should know.
And to the information I tell you, I did get a job. And you wanna know what happened? I got fired for that job. Not because racism and real life stuff, but you get it. I was working and now I'm not. And then I saw an opportunity to pick up. Hey, why not start on my YouTube now that I got the free time? I could really use to pick up the slack and start trying to get some subscribers and let my fans know the situation now. First of all, you don't have any fans. Second of all, how is it her fault that you're being stupid and dumb and risking all of your life on some stupid internet, basically gambling at a risk? And to that I say, well, I do have 590 subscribers. On top of that, I'm nearly away from reaching 1,000 subscribers, aka the limit of being monetized. And if you saw your dreams in the palm of your hand, you're telling me you want to grasp it? It's so close. What infuriates me, because if this doesn't blow, then I'll just be another guy who risked it all and fail.
See me on the street storing it back, even a Thug Shaker 3000 and turbulence.
A whole bunch of turbulence. A whole bunch of turbulence. Everybody strap your seatbelts, cause it's about to be some turbulence.
Like, and I made it. No going back to my grandma, I'm famous. It's the life that I chose. Now I gotta go up and just fuck all the hoes. I remember them days I was broke. I'm the youngest in charge. Now look how they froze. Like, and I made it. No going back to my grandma, I'm famous. It's the life. Now I gotta go up and just fuck all the hoes. I remember them days I was broke. I'm the youngest in charge. Now look how they froze.